Today I want to show you how easy it is to create a bot without a single line of code. First, you want to head over to your server settings, go to the bots page, then click the Create a Bot button. Here, we can add a name for our bot, and we can upload an icon for our bot as well. Let's go ahead and add a flow. Each flow needs a trigger and an action. Let's go ahead and add our trigger. We got quite a few options here. I want my bot to be able to recognize a message. So I'm going to go with this trigger here, member sent message to channel. Here I get some additional options. I'm going to go ahead and add the message I want it to recognize. I'm going to press next. And here we go. We have our first trigger added. Let's go ahead and add our action. I want my bot to be able to respond with the message, so I'm going to go with this action here, send a custom message. Here I can specify what the message should be, and I want it to be an image. I'm going to press next, and there we go. Our action has been added. Let's press save, and we can see our flow is now here with a trigger and an action. Let's go see our bot in action. There we go. We added our message, our bot recognized it, and responded with its message, which was an image, which is what we specified. So our bot Miles is working just as expected. That's it. It's that easy to create a bot, and we're really excited to see what you can build with our bot builder.